today we are going to create a simple animation from scratch, which is actually the name of the software that we're going to use. So you head to scratch.mit.edu. Here we are. We don't need to join or sign in. You can go straight to create at the top. Close this tutorial. And this cat here is called Sprite 1. The sprite is your character. But we'll get rid of that one because we're going to choose our own. So to start off with, we'll go down to choose a backdrop. A lot of good options, but we will go with woods. Then across to this button, choose a sprite, which is our character. Again, a lot of good options, and if you just hover over them, you see what they can change into. So we'll go with the dragon. Now we'll drag the dragon to where we think it looks best. I think there looks pretty good. Now if we click up over here at the top to costumes, you can see that there's three different poses: standing, flying, and breathing fire. So today we'll make the dragon breathe fire, but we've got to start back on number one. Okay, so over to code. This middle section is our workspace. These are the different blocks that we can pull across to make our dragon do things. So we'll start with looks. Switch costume to dragon C. So pull that one out and just go anywhere in there. Now across to sound. And the top one, play sound magic spell until done. Except we don't want the magic spell, we want to record our own sound. So go in here, you're going to think of your roar. I think I've got one. When you're ready, push record. Roar! All right, move this bit, cut out the bit at the start, push play, see how it sounds. Roar! Oh, brilliant. We'll save that. Back up over here to the code tab. Now we need to change magic spell to recording one. And there's our roar. Now we need to go back up here to looks, the purple button, back to the same one as before, switch costume to dragon C and pull it over. If it happens to come down here, you just lift it up till it clicks back in. We need to change dragon C to dragon A. So C was the breathing fire, so we start in this position, breathing fire while it's roaring, and then it switches the costume back to dragon A, back to the standing position. Now over to events, because we need a way to start our coding. And we'll start with when go, the green flag, is clicked. And this one goes up the top, up here. Okay, and that's it. Now if you head over here to our previous screen up the top, click on this button, the full screen, it looks good. And then we can push this one. With any luck, we'll have our animation done. Let's try it. Excellent. And you can try this one and get creative and try something else as well. Good luck. Have fun.